We're playing Outlast.
We are in fact playing Outlast.
I've seen barely any videos of the Whistleblower DLC, if you can call it DLC. Never have I ever seen anything of the original game.
I've played about 15 minutes of it.
Yeah.
Like, honestly, do we really care about the story?
I was gonna say yes, but then I realized not really.
Did you realize who was playing the game?
I'm sure most people have already seen it. I can't imagine this game is like the newest game in the world.
It does look good.
It looks really good. I've never seen this screen, but it looks really nice.
This game is...
It needs some fucking fear water, though.
It does need some fear water.
It's fear water.
Fear water will, like, take your game up and beyond levels.
Skyrim, take notes. Fear water.
All games take notes.
Fear water.
The best water I've ever seen in a game is fear.
Real life water compares badly to fear water.
I agree. I 100% agree.
I'd rather have fear water.
Most what?
Some
can
people
we,
would sit there and be
can
like,
can we find the radio channel 107.9?
It's a real channel, yeah. I think so. I don't know.
Watch it play, like, Good Love Country music.
Just super heavy fucking black metal.
That'd be fucking awesome. Fucking praise Satan.
Fucking, there was a channel, it was like 101.5 that was metal for a while. And now it's just like fucking bullshit songs, like fucking, like Jason Derulo type songs.
God, that's awful.
It's fucking, it made me so sad. I was like, really?
There's this weird film grain on this.
I like it though. It makes it look really good though.
It's like, Evil Within.
Yeah.
Where you could turn it off and immediately made it look 100 times better.
Yeah.
Same with the fucking borders.
But I like how they're doing it, like it looks like it's actually recording.
Yeah, it's
like an old camera record, not
properly
old,
done.
Yeah, it looks like they really, really spent their time on this.
I'm gonna make it this time. I'm sorry, guys. I fucked up. Crouch.
Okay.
Run. Okay. Let's.
Objectives are updated in your reporter's notebook.
I would like to get in.
Okay.
What's this?
What are you doing? Hey, that
I'm in here.
That PC shit.
This is password.
Although he's got two nice monitors, I'm guessing they're Samsung.
Oh yeah, Samsung makes good shit.
Maybe LG. I actually have an LG monitor.
So this is a thing.
What is this thing?
Oh, we're running. Can.
Oh, this game you take batteries too, don't you?
Yes.
Like night vision and shit.
This game is really fucking... It's mind fucking. Like, why are there three...
I love that. Like all the anime I've ever watched... My favorite anime...
That's a really good sky.
Yeah.
That's a properly
like it.
Done sky. It's really good.
My favorite anime is, like, the psychological horror kind of thing.
Oh, yeah. That's the
maybe,
best.
Maybe not so much horror, but, like...
That door's locked.
Like,
so
Death Note and, I can't remember the other name. The one with the sphinxes.
Parasite? Oh.
Parasite 2. I love it. I love things that make you think about shit. That make
you really,
really question
need
what it
to
is.
Watch Code Geass or Geese.
I'm on episode 3. I gotta watch more. I've been wanting to watch more forever, but I keep putting it off. But I really do, yeah.
It's really good.
Yeah. I mean, I've read really good reviews about it, and it looks... I mean, I've watched 3 episodes. I hate mech animes.
Oh, shit.
But I continue
to
watch it.
I forgot to say this.
Oh, great. Blackness.
I'm sorry. I'm fumbling with controls.
Just fumble all you want, you know, just don't move forward, don't raise your camera, don't put on night vision, just let's stop playing right now.
Okay, R1 is camera, Y seems to be...
Can we stop?
Let's stop, no. I'm sorry.
I hate when rooms just go dark for no reason. Really, asshole? Really?
That's proper.
That wasn't a jump scare. That's just a fucking dick move.
That's just a fuck you. It's
call
a big
geek,
fuck
call
you.
Geek Squad. I really hope there's a jump scare here because I need to take a bath.
Nah, you're fine. Don't worry. I'll tell you when to. No, I won't. I'm
well,
a dick.
Yeah, I just.
I'm a dick like that.
I don't
want to
fucking
I
spill all this shit over
I here. Won't tell you when there's a jump scare.
Burp. Well, I'm glad you won't.
This game is. I love horror movies.
Yeah.
Who don't use. Jump scares, but I love games who do.
Like that shit right there.
That's proper.
Fucking
that's
love
terrifying.
It.
Terrifying. Yeah.
I love it when you don't know what's happening.
Fucking hate
we
this.
went through fear. I loved it because it didn't use jump scares that often.
Yeah.
But it still put them in there. I mean, there were times where it was in there, but it wasn't too much that you were like, alright, I know when the next one's coming.
I fucking hate vents.
Everybody in the world hates vents except vent makers. Because they make money off them.
I have a legit reason why I hate vents, though.
Why was that?
Ring.
Oh, yeah? I've still never seen the entire movie.
Alright. Yeah!
That didn't scare me. It's the noise. It's the noise that really throws me. Because we have fucking headphones in our ears. It's not that it's scary. It's that it's fucking loud.
Yeah, it's proper loud.
It fucking hurts my
it's
ear.
It's still going.
Yeah, I can hear
fucking
it.
Fucking get on the face.
Punch it. Rocky that bitch.
I wish I could.
Hey, calm down, mister.
Yeah, chill out. Chill out, bro.
Tay, you're not dead, so you're not part of they.
The variants.
The variants?
That's some Vlad the Impaler shit.
Dude.
But straight up the ass.
Chill out, take some aspirin, call me in the morning. He's trying to get himself off.
Well, that's cool.
That's the worst thing you can do. It's like, hey, I got stabbed through the neck. Let me take it out. Hey, is that one? Is that a mongrel?
I saw him.
I'm gonna guess he disappeared around the part you couldn't see him. Boom!
I have absolutely no idea how hard this game is.
Let me make a horror game. I'll blow your mind. Oh my god. Bathrooms. Bathrooms are the one thing in horror, anything, horror movies, horror games, that actually kind of freak me out.
Really?
You don't think of a bathroom as being scary. You go to the bathroom and you're like, yeah, I feel fucking comfy here.
That.
I feel comfy in my bathroom. But you look at a game and
so
it's
that
like,
is
wow.
Clearly the way out. So let's...
So we're gonna not go that way and we're gonna go this way.
Oh, I can't even open the door.
Alright, we're gonna go the way out.
I just gotta get comfortable with the controls of the game. And
so, okay.
Whoa.
Alright.
And blackout.
Did you black out?
I'm drunk.
You're drunk playing the game? Or you... Alright, go. I had to find my glasses.
And who are you, then?
I'm Big Dick G. Coming
Whoa,
from the past.
It's the lead singer of Disturbed.
I come from the Almighty Stoner.
I can't remember
the
his name.
The amazing Metapod. The Metapod of Stoneriness.
Don't mention other Let's Plays. We'll break the fourth wall. You
have a call. There is no fourth wall.
By the way, we're recording a bunch of shit in the same night.
No, we're not.
Not like everybody doesn't do it.
We record about 6 hours of Let's Plays a day.
Pretty much.
Yeah, 6 hours. No big deal. NBD.
That's not false. Not every day, but every other day.
No, NBD, every day.
We record quite a shitload.
Glass, dead bodies. I'm sure I can't
but
use the front door.
If you record...
Of course not.
If you record the video and then edit it and upload it in the same fucking day...
Yeah.
Major props. Because fuck that.
The amount of editing that goes into some videos is ridiculous.
It's insane. Yeah, we don't have that. We're just like, yep, that looks good. Post it.
I'm getting to the point where I'm editing a lot more videos and just getting more comfortable with stuff, which
yeah.
is nice.
Yeah. You should fuck these computers up. Give them a virus.
Give them a virus?
Give them the fucking Trovi search bar.
They were really lazy with these computer screens, by the way. They just put password and all this same JPEG. I'm like, meh.
Lazy, but I get it. Like,
I'm sure there's some batteries.
Everybody
in there,
got
but...
the fuck out at once. Everyone was like, alright, let's fucking leave. And they were like, alright, yeah, just lock down your computers. Let's go home for the day. We won't come back ever again.
Documents?
Yeah, document. The Whistleblower. That's the fucking DLC that I saw Let's Plays of.
That's a thing.
About 3 fucking episodes of.
That is also a thing.
Bev break. Seriously, sit down and have a Bev with us. Because we love it. We enjoy our time.
Oh. You seem friendly.
Fucking kill that motherfucker.
Just run up to him.
He's gonna
Yo,
jump.
Dude.
He's gonna jump scare you.
You good? You good, bro? Bro. He needs some more heroin.
It's like Lionel Richie in the mid-80s.
Nah, he's fine.
I don't even know if that's a real quote.
Oh, sup, dudes. You dudes? You good?
I didn't think you would see this many people in this game.
What if I just... get good? Okay, cool.
Just get the fuck out of the way. We're watching Judge Judy.
Dude, this dude is literally have a bookcase just falling on top of him.
You know, but he's happy. Fuck. He's happy. That's all we care about.
Why am I breathing so heavily?
Because you're terrified.
Like,
no. Why would you be able to go that way?
I was waiting for
spooky
it.
Spooky face,
honestly.
Right?
I was waiting for it.
I was too. I was right there.
If that dude doesn't jump out and scare me, I'm gonna be a little surprised.
You get to a point.
Ooh, look at that.
You get to a point in games where you can kind of guess
That's
where
nice.
The jump scares are.
That is some like Kansas shit.
I can't remember the fucking the little theme song riff. How long do you want to go for?
I don't know.
15? We'll go for 15.
Well,
fuck it. We'll go for 15 unless we get to a decent stopping point.
I got a thing. I don't remember what this was for. Was it notes?
That was a bird, buddy.
I'm inside.
Bodies everywhere. Blood, burn
marks. I really like that font, honestly.
It makes it look like... It doesn't look like it's handwritten.
It does. It looks like it's handwritten,
not,
but like clear enough to
not
know.
Exactly. It looks like it's handwritten, but someone took
Can
their
I open
time
this?
On it. I wish it was a little more sloppy. I really do. If it was
not.
Just a little sloppier, it would have added to it. It would have added to it a little bit. It would have made me feel a little better.
So I got a key card.
I can accept why they didn't want to do that, because it would take a little more time.
It's fine, guys. It's cool.
Don't
worry about it.
I'm just going to the fireplace. Nothing bad can happen right there, right?
Dude, Santa Claus got my back.
I don't think Santa Claus...
Still
there it is. And you're the one that jumps. Granted, my legs went numb a little bit.
You good, bro? Bro, you good?
Jesus Christ.
Bro, you good? Bro, you good?
Kick him in the fucking face to get away.
Fuck away?
Kick him in the fucking face, because he... God damn it. I didn't jump.
I was just asking if he was good.
I didn't jump. My fucking body, man. My body went numb. You know when you get that, like, that scared feeling where you just go numb and you can't move? I just had it, and it fucking freaked me out. Jesus Christ. Fuck you, dude.
I don't actually know where I'm supposed to be going.
I don't even care. Go to the fucking Happy Sunshine Forest.
Sunshine Forest.
Not even a forest, because you could have a fucking bright-ass lit forest with rainbows everywhere.
You good, dude?
Jump scare.
Dude, you good?
I'm waiting for it.
Nah, he's dead.
He's probably dead. He might be dead.
He's proper. Oh,
slice off his head just in case. Make sure
document.
He's dead.
Now you gonna no? Okay.
Nothing. Check his Blu-ray player.
That's some stuff.
If you want to read it, pause it. We don't give a shit.
I feel like if you wanted to learn the lore of this game by now, you'd have done it.
You'd look up a wiki.
You would look up a wiki. That's exactly what you would do. Because
I don't give a fuck.
Let's go downstairs. I don't actually. I've never played this game before past 10-minute mark.
Yeah.
So I got no idea what the fuck we're doing.
About the lore thing.
What up?
The only game that I've ever been interested in,
okay,
in the lore and history of,
yeah,
The Evil Within. That's it.
I can give a fuck less.
Because it's so weird, monotonous, and confusing, I was actually interested in it.
No, you're fine.
That's it. Everything else, I don't give a shit about. Like, this game, I don't care. I really don't care. You're in a fucking asylum thingy, people scare you, boom. I thought there was going to be fucking someone behind you.
I thought my run button wasn't working at first. I was like, what the fuck? Well, that's janitor.
Super spooky.
Janitor.
Super spooky right here.
When you enter something, you have to open up everything.
Witness.
Well, no shit.
You have to open everything?
Yeah.
Otherwise the game won't progress or something?
No, it's just the personal thing for me.
That would be fucking annoying.
Some test. Ooh, head.
A human cool. head. Maybe human. We don't know.
Heads are cool.
Ooh. I'm guessing. Oh, no, he still has his head. Okay, good for you.
Good for you.
You got a good head on your
Batteries.
Shoulders. Head on your shoulders.
You're fucking twat. What?
Sorry.
I didn't say that.
Who said what? Okay. And jump scare.
Dude, you're just waiting for
I'm fucking waiting for it. Because I know it's going to happen. And jump scare.
You're
fucking tripping. Nothing. I know it's gonna happen. Granted, I'm probably not the best in the best state of mind.
No, you're in the best.
To be playing a horror game?
You're the best around.
Because I'm pretty sure I'm well, bed break. You know what that means.
I think it's a drinking game at this point. Every time we say the bev break, take a bev.
I'm done with my bev.
Why is he look? How does he know?
What happened?
Why? Why would you do that?
I missed what happened. I was drinking.
We have a light? We good?
Well,
hide in a locker.
Hide in a locker. And I think...
Dude comes in here, obviously.
I think it's a pretty good place to stop pretty soon.
I agree. Next time we'll find out if I die or not.